So this guitar is a newer Huss and Dalton TD-M, and it's their traditional Dreadnought. So it's got kind of a pre-war style voicing, a little bit more scooped. And it's a Sitka Spruce over Honduran Mahogany. It's a very, very lightweight instrument, and it's real loud and really powerful and a lot of fun to play. Really excels with the pick. I got a blue chip pick here. I'll let you hear it.